So we're going to see this man here in Hong Kong, winner of the Grand Prix at the Long Jeans Masters of Los Angeles. And you'll see he's got an armband.